Hey guys, what's going on? It's Dan, and I'm here with another Pokemon Draft Challenger League match. This week we're going up against Weirex and the Helicopod Warriors. He is drafted a team that is quad weak. Everything on his team is quad weak. Defensively, the synergy is pretty decent, but that's a lot of weaknesses to overcome. But overall, I like a lot of what he's done with his team, so this will be an interesting match. We're a bit late in our... later than when we scheduled for the match, so if my wife comes home in the middle of recording this, I apologize for the noise of my dachshund waking up on my lap and barking very close to the microphone. I will do my best to lower the volume in editing if that happens, but no promises. Lele Drifblim looks good. The Araquanid doesn't look great here. The Trevenant does look pretty good, I think. Does the Trevenant look good? There's no Heatran, which is really interesting. Incineroar looks great, so let's make sure we have Incineroar. Do I want Trevenant or Araquanid? Probably Trevenant. I don't think Stonejourner's the play against this team. Good luck, have fun the Rex, or as you said, no hacks, have fun. I like that. But yeah, let's go ahead and dive on into it. Rex has a top-tier trainer card. Alright, let's see what we got. Bulu Mantine, okay. So, his Bulu is going to be slower than my Feeny, so he'll get grassy terrain up. But I'll still get my... Psychic Seed, and then his Grassy Surge will come on out. That's fine. I didn't actually need Psychic Terrain up, I just wanted the boost for the Drifblim. Let's go with Thunderbolt into the Mantine, and... I mean, Tailwind just seems right here. I could wait a turn on Tailwind, but I don't want to just die to a double up. Yeah, that seems fine. If this Mantine maxes, I don't expect this to kill. Mantine is very specially bulky, but it'll put in a range of a lot of things, which is what matters. Let's see, the Mantine is maxing. Oh, the Bulu's maxing in a dive ball. Okay. Interesting. So Incineroar is going to be very good. Walking Berry or Focus Sash? No, just dead. Got it. Overgrowth is fine. This very probably kills, and then I get Incineroar in for free. That is a trade I take every day of the week. We don't want Trevenant. Let's see, so if I go with my Trevenant set against a Tapu Bulu, if I proc my weakness policy, I could still kill it. But Incin seems consistently safe here, and maybe I don't max the Incin right away, but we'll see. Okay, maybe I do max the Incin right away. I mean, I probably just max flare, but I'm gonna flare the Sneasel slot. In fact, I'll double up that Sneasel slot. Ooh, or I could strength sap the Bulu. No, let's double up the Sneasel slot, and then we can deal with the Boo later. This will get rid of, what's it called? Focus Sash. It's probably going for Icy Wind, but I am gonna speed creep it here. And then I expect Max Knuckle out of this Lulu. Starfall. Okay, that's fine. What, special Starfall? Is it just special Bulu? I don't think so. Okay, so Incineroar in the sun against this Bulu might just kill it. So I think we always max flare the Bulu here. And then I kind of just want to... Let's just strength sap the Toad and heal up some in case it's physical Seismitoad. Let's see. Okay, heals me to full. Flare in the sun comes on out. Erases it. Physical or special? Special, okay. That's fine. Life Orb, cool. I want to reveal as little about my set as possible. So I'm just going to flare it again. And let's Shadow Ball it. Cool. Okay. Clean game run. See, what do we think he'll do for game two? Not that. One day I'm going to look at all the league cards I've gathered and we'll do a, probably not a tier list, but I'll pick a favorite out of all the ones I've gathered. Okay. So. I think I bring the same four. Yep, that's... No, Incin didn't come first, though. Lele, Drifblim, they'll give me speed advantage. Incin... Trevenant. And we'll see what he leads. There's a world where he protects the Mantine and just kills the Lele. Thinking that he's going to match my Tailwind to turn after, but he won't. And AV Incin really takes hits very well against this team. Oof. All right, into game two. Kumo Mantine. Interesting. I still want to kill the Mantine first. I don't know if that will be an option, but I want to do it. But man. Just going for a Moonblast would feel so good, too. The speed advantage is more important, though. I could wait a turn on Tailwind, because I don't think he's actually threatening me here. I still don't want to have a double up happen here. I think a double up is the only way that he also takes out this Lele. Okay. Scizor is fine. He is gonna max it, okay. So I'm glad I'm doing it this way. If he goes for Max Geyser, he probably goes for Max Geyser, actually. Lele will still have speed on him next turn, though, which is the important part. This just stops Tailwind from going up. Because he survives this. Yeah. Oh! Okay. Maybe Lele doesn't survive this, and I could be in some danger. Yeah, okay. That's cool. I'm in danger. Am I in danger? Plus two in the rain, this probably just kills, right? Probably kills both, though. Yeah. I think we swap in the ints in here. We're probably going to game three, but... if he's not modest, I can survive this. And if he's not very speed invested, I can outspeed. So let's go for it. Oh, sorry, dog's about to bark. Oh, maybe he's not gonna bark. One sec, I'm gonna mute myself for half a second. Okay, we're back. Oh, okay. We kill it here. Okay, suddenly much better situation. You don't need to worry about being quiet. It's fine. My beautiful wife is home from work and she is making a big shot of tiptoeing around right now. Kinda want sunset. I guess I flare the Sneasel. I don't know if that'll kill the Como. I imagine... I imagine he has, like, Ice Shard for this situation. So I'm not completely out of it yet, but... Better than I was half a second ago. Oh, never mind, he doesn't. Let's hope this kills. It does. Cool. Then I imagine it's a Sash, so it won't kill even if it would've. But I get to set Sun. Okay, that's cool. I've not seen the dig animation in a hot minute. I mean, here we flare the Scizor and... strength sap the Scizor. Yeah, he can get that kill, that's fine. Okay, so he came back because he... I mean, that's why I put the Ensign out instead of the Trevenant, because he was absolutely more likely to attack the Drifblim with Ensign versus Trevenant, and I knew I could pick up the KO, so... He had some good tech, but he didn't realize the threat that the Ensign had with the Max Thunder Punch, because why would I have Max Thunder Punch on Incineroar? But, worked out. Is Thunder Punch 100% accurate? Yeah, I'll let him see it. As long as Trev might get the kill here, but... Yeah, so, okay. Match is extended, that's fine. It's Thunder Punch again, that's fine. And Horn Leech. But yeah, good games to Rex. Fun set building against an interesting team. That Sneasel does a lot of damage. And Trevenant gets a kill. Good for Trevenant. I'm sad I wasn't able to do it the way that I wanted to with the Weakness Policy Trevenant. But if you guys enjoy this type of content, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next week. Bye.